Hello, Jay. All right. Here is your 539S sitting on my L134.
Testing and adjustment has gone okay. Got her right where I want her.
Just about. All right, so she's been sitting here cooling. We're going to go ahead and do that warm restart and stump. So here we go.
And if you look down inside, you'll see no plugging going on. Yeah, okay. Just wide open. Come back out, and you can see that fuel pressure is about 2.8. Take a look at some numbers here. Vacuum, 21 and a half. Idle RPM is about 660. I'd leave it right there, that's good. And the dwell, 41. And the dwell's 42 plus or minus 1. So we're good there. Let's pull it through a couple times. And one more time. All right, my friend. I think you'll find this to be efficacious. Thank you very much, Jay.